to play Kansas State and host TCU. Those two teams, 3-0 atop the Big 12 standings, where they play tonight. And Ewers gives to Roschon Johnson, and Johnson's gone inside the 20. Johnson heading for the end zone.